guess tonight was Halloween. And it's time to think of the dead. I'm remembering Tommy Wilson now.